All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. We're going to jump into Lil, Child of Geos, today. So thank you to my good friend, who is also a bear, who gave me this game. I think this is the person who gave me this game. Anyway, whoever gave this game to me, like, 2 years ago, I'm really sorry it took me this long to play it. But I'm very excited to go and jump into it and do it as a Let's Play. And yes, I'm very excited. So, I'm going to click start. And, I'm gonna click continue. I didn't actually do anything, just to let you guys know. I just logged in to fix the settings, and I have a feeling if I click new game, it's gonna make me do that all over again, so I'm just gonna click continue. Don't worry, nobody missed anything. Yeah, this is literally exactly how it started to work. The elusive island of Geos. Look at that, Professor. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm sassy. But I think this thing, anytime you have to do it again. I think this is actually lowered settings compared to what I had before, but I don't actually like that Let's Play kind of thing, so we're gonna leave it and we're gonna jump in. Got a little dude!
Hello!
Hello! I made a friend! Zelda, which is kind of like a Majora's Mask fish monster. And that is totally my reaction! Oh, she's me! She's even got my glasses. My glasses kind of look like that. Mine are a little more tight, really, but it's a cool hot tiny fish thing! I like this already! An information fish! Oh, yay! I've always wanted a freaky fish friend. And I'll try to be the opposite of helpful. Jerk face. Oh, we have blood rot. squishy. Things are kind of gross, actually, so.
Hello.
Hello. She's like, hi. It's talking. No, I don't think we're CVs. Are you friendly sick? These were nice. Oh, okay, alright. I'll do what I'm supposed to do and come up here to this obvious marky mark thingy. Click doors and letters to interact with them. Search that. Ooh! Oh! Oh dear. You look very shady. You look like the evil guy from The Princess and the Frog.
Hi!
The mayor. The politician. I think you just asked us, girl. No. Jerk. Okay, so we move with the mayor. Find someone helpful in town. Okay. Alright. Have all your vending that press that. Oh, I like having your vending that. Oh, I remember it. This guy looks nice. We'll talk to him. Let me achieve of making 5 friends. Yay! If only it was that easy in real life. That's just true. I'm just a bro.
Hello!
Hello.
Hey!
Huh? Oh, called constructs. Spirit like the mayor there on that stairs. But he masks. Lili, veggie magical? You go to Magic College. Yeah, they seem to be like slave labor of this happy little village. That's sad. That mayor was not cool. Okay, find the trainer in the red room. Oh, there's that guy! He said he was gonna be not helpful if we found him again. Welcome to Surfside. Not very welcoming. I don't understand. Sarcasm fish! Okay, so we're gonna go. Where are we supposed to go now? This game is really cute! I know it was originally a mobile game, and I can kinda can't tell just with the way that it's controlling. I mean, they haven't... I mean, even like the little clicky icons. I believe in spirits. Can you teach me kung fu? Lots of special parts. Press E or click to pick it up. Okay. Gather 5 white flowers in return. After, okay. Fetch and carry. I see where this is going. Alright, I get it. You want to make me do all your work. It's going to be one of those games. Oh, they like... Oh, they pooped rainbows! I pooped rainbows. Oh, they just stepped in it. Alright.
Hey.
Oh, there's one. Okay. Found one. One more to go. Alright. Okay, so just one around. If I can talk to you with the flowers. It's pretty relaxing. Oh, there we go. 2! And I have a magical bag of holding, which I assume is one of those kind of never ending parade. Ooh, chests. Woohoo! I found a plumber's hat! What's this guy here? Can't wait while it returns. It's a Mario hat. I found a Mario hat. Can I wear it? Let's see. Can I wear it? Grip? Oh, no, wait. Oh, it keeps track of my friends. Okay. Treasures. Great. There's a plumber's hat. Okay. Oh, I have a friend who would really like this game. Basically, all it is collecting junk. And Roticus Lystra. Nope. Oh, are there more rainbow pooping birds? Flower. Oh, there's another one. How many do I have? I'm 5! Woohoo! Well done. I have a feeling that I'm gonna need to keep picking stuff constantly, so anything that I see that I can pick up on the way back, we're picking it up! There's another one. gonna deforest the whole place. Ooh, there's a chest. Find this clumsy man. No, they're hardcore trying to start a spaceship. Okay. Oh, and I saw a dude. Take off to that dude. I just saw a dude walk by. Is there a guy who walked past me? Oh, there is! Hey! Construct are you? I am the meat bag type, as HK would say. But I wanted to make a friend. Oh, will you be my friend? How about you be my friend? Also, it's actually a hardwood. That's nice. Oh, here's another one. He's a tubby one. Businessman, I think. He's supposed to be in the village. Look, I saw the door for that, dude. That was like over there. Oh, there's our broom guy. Yeah, we're really raking up on these white flowers. I'm feeling like there's tons of them. Hey, Chip, what do you mean? What am I doing with these flowers? These are my flowers! What? No! No! No, you didn't! No, you didn't! Some guy who looks like a pine cone? Yeah, I that's exactly how I'm feeling right now. Seriously? What is that, man? The 12 and you see the trainer. Fine, be that way. Don't let me collect all the flowers because I'm fine, Cecilia.